Fishing in the 20s, they were difficult times. For the fishermen, the children will end their wives. No steam be had to power their boat, just the wind and the tide and the fisherman's love. Then a gentleman who had a successful fleet said, should be adaptable to earn the keep. Well, time has come to build a fishing boat of steel and to guide this boat with a sturdy keel. Powered by coal, which made her a steamer named after his daughter, called Lydia Eva. The number on the funnel was YH89. Green on the bow, she sure looked fine. Well, he wanted it built at Yarmouth Town, but there was trouble from the workers and strikes on hand. So a shipyard in King's Lynn got the plan, was the very last drifter to be built on his ground. Well, her first fish trip was to Castle Bay. She made £3,000, was a lot those days. On December 38, the last trip she did sail, and all she brought back was just 6 grain. Powered by coal, which made her a steamer named after his daughter, called Lydia Eva. The number on the funnel was YH89. Then green on the bow, she sure looks fine.